really trust the banks and the government. The greedy banks seek to steal your